Angelo Borretti.
Oh, the way you got the accents on smash.
Yes, it's very good.
I'm outside the official New Balance box, the big man, Big Zuu.
Listen, I'm just saying, I'm seeing cakes, like.
A lot of cakes.
Mid-interview, like.
Big up Jose Patricio, the chef.
Yeah, he's all the best chef of all time.
Heavily involved with the club as well, man, which is a beautiful thing to see. Tell me about your relationship with New Balance in Liverpool.
We're building up, man, we're starting up. I've been a Liverpool fan my whole life, but we're starting to, like, do stuff together and get things done, and it's crazy, man, crazy.
Liverpool with the best in the scene. If you don't know, we're trying to fight for the league. We're against Man City, so coming first is the dream.
And there's some exclusives coming up as well.
Yeah, we got a little something coming on. Just remember this boot.
I didn't say it. He said
remember
that.
The boot on my face.
There you go. Now, obviously, we're champions of Europe, six times and all of that.
Yep.
What are the predictions this year? Can we go on further and do the double, perhaps?
I think we're going to win the Prem and maybe the FA Cup.
We've got drinks in there waiting for us. We've got food as well. Should we get inside?
Let's go.
Let's go, bro.